stopped waiting and created her own fairy tale.